Hey, what's going on, guys? Sebastian here. I'm coming to you from Las Vegas. I arrived yesterday. Pretty long trip, but it's a really, really important trip because I'm here to open my business bank account. And I actually came around 2 months ago to do this, but turns out that the application process went terribly wrong. So, you know, I had to come again. It was around a 6-hour flight from Costa Rica. Actually 7 hours because I had to go to Panama first. But I just want to show you the view here. It's really, really nice. Let's see. I have the view right in front of the strip. So it's a really, really nice place for sure. But anyways, guys, the topic of today's video. I wanted to shoot up this very important video because yesterday I was in the airport and I got this message from a guy on Facebook. He was pretty much desperate, sending me a big paragraph telling me that, you know, he was completely broke and the last money that he had was gonna last for a month to sustain, you know, the lifestyle for his family and buy food, etc. So he came to me because he wanted help, you know, he was seeking for help for his Shopify store. But he told me, hey, I wanna start making money, you know, I wanna get my family out of this hole. And for me, you know, that's obviously I wanna help. But at the same time, I was telling him, and I sent an audio, I was telling him that it's not practical if you're in that situation where you are, you know, you just have your last money to sustain the lifestyle for a month. It's not practical to do paid traffic, right? It's because paid traffic really requires a decent amount of money. Like when I get a new coaching student for e-commerce, I tell them to have, you know, at least $2,000 so that they can spend that on advertisement and so that they are not like worried that they will run out of money. But when you have, you know, your last bit of money to buy food and to pay for the apartment and, you know, electricity, internet, etc., you don't want to be going into paid traffic because paid traffic can get you results fast, but at the same time, it's very likely that you will lose money in the beginning. So the most practical way to get started, guys, if you are, let's say, on a really tight situation, if you are like really broke or you don't have money to, you know, sustain your lifestyle, you don't want to be going into paid traffic. You want to be going into services, you know? Why services? Because a service doesn't require you to spend money. It just requires your time. So you're pretty much exchanging your time for money, and you're not exchanging money for money, right? In paid traffic, you can grow really fast and you can get amazing results, but you have to put the money up front. In services, you just have to put your time up front. And you know, in the internet, there's tons of services that you can provide and that people will pay you for. And I'm just gonna give you an example. When I first started, I literally started from zero, from scratch. I never had a job in my life, didn't have an income. So what I started doing, I always started working on services. I started providing services, you know, such as building websites, helping people and phone calls, things like that. And my main business back then was the website business. I was telling people, hey, I can create your website for free. All you have to do is get the hosting, which you needed either ways, get the hosting through my affiliate link, and the hosting will pay me $120 for every person that I sign up. So I was making these free websites for people, but I was making money because they were signing up through the hosting, through my affiliate link. So I was making, you know, 2 to 3 sales per day, which is around $300 per day in just pure profit. I was not spending a dollar on advertising. That's over $9,000 per month in profit, you know? And I was just exchanging my time for money, but I was not putting my money up front because I wanted to get that money, save up that money, so that one day I could go hard into paid advertisement. So that was very, very practical from my side. And honestly, like right now, I realized that it was a very, very good move. And what I was doing, guys, I was literally messaging 30 to 50 people per day on Facebook, just messaging them, building relationships, telling them, hey, what do you need help with? Do you have a site? If you don't, hey, I can definitely help you out with that. I'm actually bringing a new service where I will make your website for free. All you have to do is get the hosting, which you need either way, through my affiliate link. Why don't we get on a call? Let's see if I can help you out in that or something else. Okay, let's set up a call at 5 p.m. Got on the call, sold them the service, and that's pretty much it. What I did is I told them, okay, why don't we get the hosting right now that we're on the call? Just let's share a screen and let's go through the process. I can guide you. Close the sale right there, guys. That's what I did, services. You wanna get out of the hole fast without and minimizing the risk of failure, you gotta do services first, make some money, enough money, like I would say enough money, at least $2,000, $1,000 to $2,000 for advertisement. But at the same time, you want to get training, you want to get coaching, you want to hop into a mastermind, something that's going to shortcut your success so that you can actually start implementing the strategies that work on paid traffic. If you made 10K selling services, but you don't really know what you're doing in terms of paid traffic, those 10K, I mean, they won't last long. You know, you want to invest them in the best way possible. And to do that, you got to invest in yourself first. So that's some golden advice right there, guys. Like literally, if you are struggling right now, if you're struggling to make it happen, if you're struggling to make summer money for your family, I'm talking about $50 per day, $100 per day. If you are right now in a hole and you are desperate to get out of that hole, then the best way to get out is by coming up with a service that people really need in the internet. Just think about it. Everyone needs a website, in my opinion. I was like, okay, I'm in the internet marketing niche. What do people need in this niche? Clearly a website, sales pages, landing pages, sales funnels. They wanna learn how to close sales on the phone, right? All of those services you can provide, and you can provide for cheap, right? When you are in a tight situation, you don't want to charge a lot, right? You want to start getting testimonials. Once you have happy clients, just create a sales page and just put some testimonials in there or some videos. Start following people on Facebook and YouTube. Build your brand. You're going to make it, guys. And once you have that money, reinvest it in a coaching program, training, reinvest on paid traffic. And that's what I would suggest you do. That's what I did, guys. Started from scratch. Remember, I started when I was 16 years old. 16, no job. I was in high school. I didn't have the money, didn't have income stream. I just worked, messaged people, closed sales. That's pretty much it, guys. So, I just realized, saw the email here that I have a meeting coming pretty soon. But I'm gonna have some breakfast, I don't know, somewhere in there. I'm just gonna show it to you one more time. Pretty nice view of the strip. But that's pretty much it, guys. If you like the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, throw me a comment in there, and that's pretty much it for today. See you around. Peace out.